Heya, it's Sarah, and welcome back to my channel. Today, we are continuing Kena, Bridge of Spirits. So excited. I'm feeling hype. We are gonna be... Oh, look at my little golden rat. We are gonna be continuing the story. So we freed one spirit, which is Taro. I'm guessing we're gonna be doing that a couple more times until we have to go to the Spirit Mountain. Break Mountain, something like that, and fight the final boss. Oh, I wonder what the final boss is gonna be like. But okay, I digress. This is such an amazing game. I love it, and honestly, I feel like I'm in it. I feel very immersed in it, and this is a world unlike any other. Obviously, it's not planet Earth. And it's just so peaceful. It's amazing. But okay, we are gonna go back to the village and try to find out what our next mission will be. So without further ado, let's get started with Kena, Bridge of Spirits, part 5. Oh, they're dancing! Yeah! They're excited that we're back. Oh, nice.
Can you pick that up?
Oh, look at the bowl! Oh yeah, wait, let's check out if we could get some upgrades. Start combat rot with one rot action available. R2 sprinting, upgrade. Bow and arrow. 5 arrows. Ooh, gain a rot action when you successfully parry an enemy attack. Okay, I feel like this is gonna be very useful, so I'm gonna get that as early as now. Oh. What's this over here? Nice, we have things we can use for the village now. I like that. I like how it made a loud thump going down. Ooh, what's that? What's over here? Wait, what's over here? this is a whole nother thing right here. Oh, maybe I have to do it more than once. Okay, one more. We have to do it 3 times. Oh, yay! We got a rot! I am so happy every time I get a new rot in the family. We're done with it.
Right there.
Stop. I think we stop. Oh, something here. Oh my gosh, it's a baseball cap. That's so adorable. I can't with this game, I swear. Wait, remember the ha- Oh,
yeah. Wait, over there. There.
Oh, okay. Oh, gosh.
Yeah.
Yes. Okay. Oh my gosh, there's so many things that we can do now. Nice.
Can you move that for me?
I love how the game lets you do a lot of like little things that can satisfy your curiosity. Okay. Also, I think this is the house that one of you guys mentioned. I forgot a chest, so let's just go back in and get the chest. Yep, this is it. I freaking love this game, I swear. Look at my little lion deer rod. And the kids. I think I only just discovered this, being able to interact with the shrines. That's so cool.
Taro rests with his siblings now. I imagine the corruption in the forest has cleared as well.
I know it was time for Benny and Saya to move on with their brother, but the forest won't be the same without them.
It's natural to build a connection with the spirits we help. Mm-hmm. We give up a part of ourselves when they move on. The bond still remains.
Dude, that was such a good story with Taro and the kids.
The path of a spirit guide is a lonely one. There is still work to be done if you wish to reach the mountain shrine.
Mountain shrine, okay.
A skilled woodsmith once lived in our village and built structures beyond anyone's imagination. Search the fields beyond the storehouse for her troubled spirit.
Adira smells. Adira. Adir! Search for the wizard in the...
The woodsmith dedicated her life to the village. But she lost much more than her work when our home began to fade away. Her spirit lingers to the west, in the fields through the storehouse.
Wait, I wanna check... Let me check out this... Oh, wow, look at that! Oh, we can go here now! Nice. Okay, I don't wanna go that far. Oh, look at my rods! Look at them swimming! Look at that big guy. Such a cutie pie. Okay, let's just go. It's like Kingdom Hearts. The music, like the relaxing part in Kingdom Hearts, it does remind me. Oh my gosh, love the spirit. Wow, I like how I can still see it from this far. Their village is freaking beautiful. Yeah. Okay, let me just check out what's up here. Since we're already here. Ooh. Nice. I want some, you know what I want? I want some taro milk tea. All this purple is making me hungry. Okay, let's do it. You couldn't parry the projectiles. Now we know. Nice, we got it. Okay, now that I know I can parry the projectiles, I'm gonna want to try to master those. It's so fun! What's here? Okay, let's just go back. I feel like this is at, not in our pay range. We have to go. Let's go to where the yellow light went. So I'm guessing Adira's spirit. Yeah, it is her spirit. Because whenever the yellow orb appears, that's a spirit, right? Oh, let's upgrade. Let's see what we can upgrade. You know, I think I want to upgrade my arrows because... We need more arrows, that's why. Oh! Nice, let's go. Oh, okay. Oh, sharks! Oh, shucks. Nice. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, wait. I wanted to parry that. So beautiful! Okay, wait. I don't think we got to explore this part. Oh. Oh. Wait. I'm overwhelmed. I wanna take this first. Let's take the teardrop. Wait. What in the world? Oh my gosh, look at the plants! Oh wow! Oh! My babies are eating! Okay. Let's get down to business now. The owl. Where do we bring the owl?
Over there.
Okay, there's nothing here, so I guess let's bring it here. We'll probably find it on the way. Oh, there's another one here. Oh, here it is. Oh! Where'd they bring it? Oh my- Oh, hi, there it is.
Yeah.
No! Oh, where are they going? Where are they going? Oh my god, look at them! So smart! My children! You're so adorable! Okay, let's get the other one.
Twitter.
I feel like I'm gonna choke on my saliva from how giddy I get just seeing how adorable they are. Look at the owl. Good vibes. Wait, where's the other owl though? I didn't see an owl on our way here. Was there an owl on the way yet? Oh wait, maybe it's down here. No, I don't think it's down here. Oh, there it is, nice. Wait, let's see if there's anything else. Nothing? Oh, okay.
Alright.
Come on, take those up the stairs. Aww. This must be so difficult for them to bring up the stairs. I like how they're all trying to help, but they're not. Oh, we got a dinosaur hat! Okay, wait, let's go forward. Here. Let's check out the sides first, if there are any treasure chests over there. Can you open doors? No, you cannot. Okay, other side. Okay, nice. Fast transport. Yeah. Okay, this seems promising. Oh, look, there's a rope! Can we climb onto that rope? Let's try it out. You cannot! Mob ahead. Gosh, oh, they're committing suicide. Wait, how come they don't get hurt? Oh, he's falling. You know what the rots remind me of now that I think about it? They remind me of boba tea. Like the little zago that you get inside your boba, and oh my gosh. I hope it's a hat. Yo. Okay, I'm gonna buy all of them a cat hat. Everyone's gonna get a cat hat. Even my golden rod is gonna get a cat hat. Okay, now what? It got dark. It's those shiny things again. I don't think I have anything. I think I'm gonna get something that's gonna help me with these.
You're going to need more power to get that door moving. Energy has not flowed here for a long time. The land has begun to heal. Is this your doing?
My name is Kena. I helped Benny and Saya free Taro's spirit. I'm on my way to help the woodsmith. Do you know her?
Yes, I know Adira. She was a great woodsmith. Together we found a way to capture the energy of the mountain shrine. She believed we could harness the resources of this land to sustain the village forever. But that dream faded long ago. We've only just met, but I can tell you have a strong connection to the spirit realm. You carry the same energy that flows through these roots. It must be what drew you to this place. With focus,
whoa,
you can gather that energy.
Dude, that's so cool how you can see her veins on her hand.
Your bomb should prove useful in powering up all the old technology around here. We need to repair the power mechanisms to open the passage. Take a look up there and see if you can get things working.
Hold L2, then press R1 to throw a bomb. The bomb causes certain objects to float temporarily. Oh, I see. Oh, you can even throw it at enemies. That's so adorable. I love it. Activate it to burn. Let's try this one. Nice. Okay, let's start from the very first one, which is, I think. Oh, I saw something shiny. Minions. Okay. What's this thing? Oh, it moves. Okay, one more. I think this was just for treasure. Okay. I think this is the next one. Oh. Oh! Oh! How could I have missed that? Oh my goodness. One more. I think I'm getting the hang of this.
Get that.
Oh, nice. Oh, it's still loading up. Oh my goodness. Oh! Yo. Things like this, we could have missed this. Oh, nice. Dude, a rat is so adorable. I cannot. How can you not want one? I love you, Ember Labs. Oh, okay. How come? There we go. Oh, nice! Another chest. Here. Oh, nice. What is that? Oh, it's a beetle hat. Oh, nice. Two more chairs. Okay, one more time. That was just messy all over. Let's relax a bit. We can do this. Whew, we got it. Cutie! Okay, now we have to go back. Okay. probably was just hitting it until it was right. Deliver the spirit meal to the village. Got it.
All right.
Oh wait, let's see what we can upgrade. Maybe we can upgrade some stuff. Hold and press to form a rod infused. Okay. Release heavy attack with precise timing to deal massive damage. Bomb damage is increased. Oh, nice. Okay, I'll unlock that one. And maybe this one? Ooh, 6 arrows. Ah, I want to be able to get that. Nice. Okay, I think we need to up. We need to relax and like. Get some more good karma first. Let's try it out. Wow. Nice. Oh, there's something there. I see it. I messed that up. Okay, I think we're good. Okay, it's the same thing. Is there nothing else here though? Oops.
Get this door open. What are you waiting for? The door should work now.
Nice.
What is that? Adira, what have you done?
Is that fire? Yo, okay, let's just follow. I don't think we should look around for loot because everything's on fire. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, okay. Probably here. Supposed to go. Let's just follow the path. There we go.
Whew.
That mask is pretty badass. Look at that. Were they a couple? Wow, the fire's gone. Dude, that looks so badass. Look at that village.
I can feel her presence everywhere. These fields are scarred with memories of destruction. What could have happened here?
Didn't he used to live here?
We need
here?
To find three relics to help Adira. There's something buried beneath the poison over there. That might be a good place to start looking.
Let's go here. There you are.
Yeah. Oops. There's a relic here. These rocks look like they're part of a larger structure.
This is our ox. He helped us shape the land. We have to help him.
Our ox? Like an actual ox?
I don't
ox?
Know how he could possibly be functioning after all this time, but we can't leave him like this. Try clearing the other areas of corruption in the fields. I think they're connected.
Adira's love. Wait, where's the ox? Oh! That's the fur! Oh! Hop it. Oopsie. Oh! Wow, that's a big ox. I think that ox is dead. Don't worry, Ox, we're gonna save you. Or should we go for- okay, wait, we're facing one. We should go, let's go here.
The roots from the tower have grown out of control. They've destroyed the foundations of the structure that once stood here. You can probably use pieces of the rubble to reach the base of the tower.
Wait, okay, we have to cool about how we came in. I want to get to that side. That's one. My goodness! Oops. Gosh. Ugh, okay, one more. I'm gonna have to time this out. Oh! Rawr. Patience? Timing. That is the key. My goodness. How am I supposed to go? Maybe I should just... Oops. How was I supposed to go there? I wonder. Oh, wait. No. I get it now. Sorry. Okay, I get it now. Sorry. It's kind of weak. Oops. No. How do I get there? Oh, wait. I got it. Thank you. who got it. Woo! Finally! There has to be some. Oh, nice, nice, nice. What is this? Oh my gosh, is that like a. Autumn! Oh! I love it! Yay! I want more. Actually, you know what? Screw it. We have to do it again from the start. Two bombs at a time. Okay, I think I want that to be my next one.
Oh. There are deep marks on the ground that converge at this point.
Adira must have torn apart whole structures to make this tower.
Oh, yeah, I see it. Okay.
Shut that.
Wow, look at the ocean! Reminds me a bit of Hawaii.
This was a sacred site, built by an ancient people to track the passage of the seasons. It's beautiful at sunset. Adira and I spent many afternoons resting in the shade of these ruins.
Are they a couple? I think they are. That's so sweet. Let me. Oh, wait. What's here? Sorry, not yet. Let's go up here first. This seems like something. Ooh, a meditation place, nice. Look at all my, look at the Roy! He's celebrating that we have more health now. Wow. The other one looked at me while he was meditating. It's so cute. My baby. Wait, let's look at the view. Wow. Oh! What's that? It looks like a big house or a church. The nick of time. That was a close one. Okay. It's like Uncharted. Oh my gosh, one more. Cut that out. Wait, again. Cut that out. Wait, let me just... make sure it's still recording. Okay, very good. Cut that out and go. This is so cool. Oh, we need just 20 more. Down two to go. Yay, we have more. I wonder how many of them don't have a hat. Let's go up.
All right.
Thank you. Oh my gosh, I wasted that. There you are. Nice, we got it. No, let's follow the...
The other areas of corruption are still feeding this central...
Let's follow this flag. Oh my gosh, it's a magician.
Go get it.
Wait, how do we... Oh, it's a teardrops.
Here.
Okay. I was trying to look for the teardrop. Apparently it was right there. Move it here. Cute. Love it.
Oh, what's this? Oh, I think that was a surprise attack. Wait, we went too far back. Maybe we're gonna, okay. Swim! Okay. How is this gonna work? It's not working. Let's beat these up first.
Go get it.
How do we use the teardrop? Oh,
right there.
Nice. How though? Make him jump. Oh, there. Okay. I thought they were gonna make them jump. My bad. Oh my gosh! One more. One more. Oh my gosh. Bye. Okay, guys, I'm gonna end today's episode right there. Next up, we're gonna just release one more branch so that the ox is free, and then I think we might have to fight corrupted Adira. I'm not complaining. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be another challenging one, but you know what? Bring it. I'm excited. Anyway, as always, if you guys like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, leave a comment down below, hit that subscribe button, and to follow me on my social media accounts at carlos.sara. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.